All right, guys, if you guys just finished that strength workout, shout out to you guys. Way to get through those two sets. Now we're going to transition to some core, guys. If you guys have felt a little fatigued, guys, make sure you guys keep that strong mentality, that strong work ethic, all right? We're going to warm up that core, guys, with three moves. All right, we're going to get straight into it. We're going to find that floor, guys, we're going to be laying on our backs with our feet in the air, knees at a 90-degree angle, all right? On the back, knees at a 90-degree angle. We're going to take this as some bicycle crunches, all right? Guys, level one, you guys just want to hold that head onto the floor. You guys are going to move those feet like you're pedaling a bicycle, all right? The more you extend your feet away from your body, the harder it is, all right? This is level one. Level two, guys, you guys can have those hands behind your back. Same thing, going with that bicycling motion. Level three, guys, rub forward, hands off the floor, all right? Still trying to extend those legs out as far away from your body as possible, all right? Alright guys, now our next exercise is leg drops, alright? Feel free to drop your legs wherever you want. If you guys want to go diagonal, straight, however you guys want to do it. Alright, just trying to make sure you guys are working equal sides of the core. Alright, I'm going to show you guys by facing you first and foremost. You guys just want those legs into the air. Palms onto the ground, create a little resistance so you don't go anywhere. And you're just dropping those feet, alright? You guys can feel free to drop them slow or drop them fast. And you guys can drop them wherever you guys want. You guys want to be breathing in on the way down, out on the way up. Here we go. Now we're going to transition into some Russian twist. Alright, we got two different levels, guys, a couple different things that we can do. Alright, level one, guys, you guys can have those heels onto the ground. We're working on both sides of the body, alright? Make sure those hands make contact with the ground. You guys want to keep that chest lifted, those shoulders back, alright? You guys are going to feel a nice little burn within your core and also your lower back. Fight through that, guys, alright? Level one, alright, you guys want your knees a little closer to make it a little easier. A little further away, a little harder, all right? Level two, guys, take those heels off the ground, all right? Closer your knees are to you, easier. Further away, a little bit harder, all right? A little bit more core work right here. But nevertheless, guys, we're going to go through that, all right?
Alright guys, and once you guys have done those Russian twists, your guys' warm-up is complete.
Alright guys, now we're going to transition into our plank circuit. Guys, you just have three moves to learn. They're pretty easy, alright? Let's get after it early and often. If you guys want to take a nice 30 second to a minute break after that warm up, go for it, alright? Stretch out the abs with some water, a little bit of recovery, alright? Guys, we're going to start off with a nice little front plank. Alright, level one, guys, you guys can be on those knees, elbows onto the ground. Alright. Level two, you guys can do knee taps. There we go. Level three, guys, you just hold a nice, normal plank. Alright, you guys want to see the alignment of my body. Alright. Good job, guys. Alright. Guys, we're gonna hold each plank for about 30 to 45 seconds, all right? So once you guys get to that 30 second mark, challenge yourselves for each second further than that, all right? Let's go ahead and get into it, guys. Done with those front planks. Guys, we're going to take it to a nice side plank on the right side and also the left side, all right? Couple of levels, guys. Level one, you guys will have that closest knee to the ground folded behind your leg, all right? You guys want those hips off the ground. I should be able to roll the ball under those hips, all right? You guys should feel a nice amount of work on the right side of your obliques, all right? This is level one. Guys, level two, you guys are going to extend that leg. Same thing, bring those hips off the ground. Once you guys are stabilized, go ahead and hold it, all right? We want continuous breathing, all right? We just go ahead and hold it right here. Thank you. enjoy that core, guys. That does complete your workout. Nevertheless, the most important thing to remember is to stretch those muscles you guys just worked. All right, great job on the second week's program. Hope to see you guys on week 3.